Here are some contour lines. Contour lines mark areas of equal elevation, and their shape can give you a good indication of the shape of the landscape and the terrain, and how close they are together gives you a sense for how steep the elevation change is. But sometimes things can get a little confusing. For example, is this a slowly rising and then really fast rising area with a flat plateau at the top, like Devil's Tower in Wyoming? Or is it a slowly rising and then really fast sinking crater, like Crater Lake in Oregon? It's Crater Lake. But it would be nice if these contours gave you an indication if you were looking at a depression. But have no fear, cartographers have your back. What they do is use hasher marks, which are perpendicular to the contour lines, indicating the downward slope for depressions. I'll show you how to style up a depression contour symbol in ArcGIS Pro. But first, let me select these depression contours and make a new layer, and then clear my selection. So with a symbology of my depression contours, I can see I've just got a solid stroke. I'll go to the structure, I'm gonna add a symbol layer of a marker type, and then back in the layers, you can kind of see what's gonna happen here. Instead of the default circle, I'll choose a line, and I'll make it thinner, and you can set it to whatever size makes sense to you. But if you hit apply now, you've effectively got railroad tracks. We're almost there. In the marker placement category, there's an option called perpendicular offset. Just offset it by half of its size. And now you've got ticks pointing downhill for depression contours. And if you want to, you can play with this placement template to make it as dense or as sparse as you like.